Hello everyone, welcome back to more Majora's Mask. Oh, wrong button. That is not what we needed. We gotta go back to Gorn Village. Wherever the heck that's at. I believe it's over here. That's what you get. Alright. Oh, okay, I remember what we have to do now. Killed him with the booty. Oh no. Come on. Poop nuggets. Alright, what we gotta do today is we gotta get inside. Ah, oh, son of a biscuit. Alright, this is what we gotta do. We gotta jump on this. Not fall, we gotta jump on it. Oh yeah! We got it. So we want to we gotta go get the hot springs. We gotta go this way, come up. So let's take this. We are going to need a bunny head. No, take it off. Thank you. can just make it to this point right here. Oh no! Okay, cool. Yes, you can break this up. Give me. Maybe. So, I mean, I'm so focused right now, it's not even funny. Hey, look, there's a treasure chest. Maybe this one? So now we gotta put back on. So now we'll run to Gorn Lullaby. Awesome. Alright, so we're going to go on Lullaby. Oh, sorry, the Lullaby intro. Intro? Intro. Thank you. I'm almost dead. I don't have any fairies. Open this up. Oh yeah, here it is. Let's make this kid be quiet. Alright, so now the kid's quiet. This rubber blankets to listen on in a calm while making eyelids glow heavy. So we get that. Awesome, because we got it all in one shot. That's pretty good. Oh boy, we gotta find some hunts soon. We got a couple more stuff to do before. Okay. Son of a biscuit. Okay, so yeah. Seriously, son of a. Well, looks like we're going to be here for a while. You know what? No. I'm not gonna sit here and try to do that for an entire recording just to get one heart piece. Alright, we're going to get some parts because that's driving me nuts. Hey, look, there's a guy. Let's see here. What to do? Alright, I'm going to end it right here for today. Thank you guys for tuning in. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Next episode we will get started on the temple. We'll get some more side quests in. And then we can progress through the story. So, I'll see you guys then. Bye.